Hi everyone! Today we are talking about Spirit, Stallion of the Cimarron. This amazing film was produced in the US by Dreamworks Animation in 2002, and it was directed by Kelly Asbury with the support of Lorna Cook. The script was written by John Fusco, and the popular actor Matt Damon lent his voice to the main character. The movie was nominated as Best Animated Feature in the Academy Awards in 2002, but don't won. Anyway, it was screened out at the Cannes Festival that year and won some other awards like Production Design and Character Design at the Annie Awards. The movie is set in Colorado and around during the American Indian Wars. These wars had a long duration, but in the movie we can see only the argue between the United States Cavalry Army and the Lakota Native Americans. So, what about the plot? The movie shows us the story of a little Mustang horse called Spirit. We can see since he was born, through his childhood, and finally he grows up and becomes a leader of the herd. With a very young and free personality, Spirit always tries to keep his herd safe. But one night, he sees on the horizon some lights that capture his attention. Being a brave and curious horse, he decides to investigate if these new lights are dangerous for his herd. Obviously, they are, and Spirit was captured, and his life changed completely. This is a basic movie in my family. We've been loving it through the years until nowadays, and I think that it was an important part of my childhood. And that's the reason that I want to recommend it, because the story tells us that no matter what, we can make a little change to be free and to be who we are. Also, I think that the movie rescues interesting topics as racism, American history, obviously animal and human rights, friendship, love, and that we never give up. And obviously, I think that the animation is very amazing, and I think that the narrative is a little bit different because we only can listen to the voice of the main character as his thoughts. He cannot speak as a human, and I think that it makes the movie more realistic. And finally, I want to rescue the soundtrack. I think that it's so good, and I memorize all the songs, and I know also some in English. So I think that the movie has an interesting story with drama, love, action, and obviously goodness scenes. So, do you need more for buy it? You should if you haven't seen it yet, and I hope that you did it.